Alright, so guys, welcome back to the channel. We are going to be playing some more Resident Evil Village today. If you guys could smash a like, comment down below. Why the fuck am I moving? And let's bloody switch to the gameplay, shall we? Right, this is practically where we left off. We've got more room now because I got rid of some stuff before, so. Alright, shut up. Oh, wait, it's the one. Is that everything from here now? I don't think it is, see? No, I'm right. Yeah, I can hear you go. Don't worry. Alright, let me. Let's go and open this, where everybody is, I forgot where it is now. Here we go. I need to open this so I can unlock it and. You piece of shit. What's left? Oh, hello. More way. Please fuck off. My God, wait. Is left. Is that it? Oh my God. There we go. Jesus. I need to search the entire area, so. Oh God. Wait, where's she to? Right, let's go and get this bloody sniper. Let's go and get this bloody sniper up here and then go back. So I can sell the fucking sniper. Because I'm not going to use the sniper, so... I could just sell it for gold. I've got lots already as well, so... And now we can leave the castle. That's everything, so I'm off. There is something in here. Right, you know what? Back.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in. By the likes of you?
Yeah, Leon. I almost called him Leon. Jesus. Don't know why. Alright, let's go back in here.
You wish to make a purchase?
Yes, I make a bad deal. I want to sell some shit. Yeah, I don't need her.
Please come again.
I will come again, don't worry. All of them. Alright. Wait. Let's put that there. Alright. I'm gonna sell this because what the fuck is it? Examine. Actually, well, no, I'm not gonna sell that because I need it right. No, we can do this though. It's like I got the thing for that. Thank you. Fuck. I can hear you, bitch. Nice. Okay. That's this entire area. Okay, she's been there. Okay, it's just that I'm gonna skip all them. Right, let me sell some more shit. Bye, bitch. I need to get something. All right. Oh, okay, shit. Oh, that must hurt. God, I'm guessing boss time. Oh God, no, fuck that shit.
Looks like you're outside. It matches your inside.
Oh, my God.
Too bad you'll pay for it with your life. Hundreds for your crime.
No.
You.
reload. How are you? There you are. That was a good boss fight though, fucking hell. Fucking hell, that was a good boss fight that was. Jesus Christ, man. One sec.
You're the one who's cursed.
Sack. Just need to make something. Alright, what the fuck is this beer? Right, reload everything. The fuck's this?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Finally.
Rose.
I finally got out of this place, you mean? Right, what's this? I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to ruins, to the ruins, then down the into the village. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Is there anything else in here? I think there is. Probably. Is that right in here now? Yep. Alright. Before we even... Yeah. Is that right in the garden? The only thing that is left beer is this beer, which I need a key for that, so I'm gonna save my game here and I'm gonna leave off there for today. I'll see you guys in the next one.